I suppose it was a takeout from the whole journey overall, really, was that people are generally good. I think we're pre-programmed to be nice to one another and considerate and empathetic and to look after each other. And that really shone. I mean, other cyclists on the road don't have such, you could call it luck, I don't know, or maybe it's the vibe you put out, but you know, not everyone has totally positive experiences, but we certainly have.